Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My name is Maaz Ali Shahid, and this is my project for the course of Digital Logic Design. And I have to submit it to Sir Dr. Faisal Siddiqui. I start by the contents. I'll give a brief introduction and a brief introduction about a 7-segment display. I will apply the conditions given to me. I will show the truth table, the K-math that I've used, and the end circuit diagram, and at the end I will implement the given circuit. At the start I will explain my task. For all zero inputs the display is off. When I get 001, I have to display my roll number, which is 095, and at 010 I have to display the tens complement of my roll number. At 011 I have to display the addition result of my roll number and only the unit only digit with the number A. And at the end, I have to display the comparator result of my roll number, again, unit only digit, with a number A. The mode of implementation I have used is a website known as CircuitWiz. I found it very easy and implementable. I will now start with the step-by-step verbal breakdown of my project. Firstly, I will just explain what a 7-segment display is. The 7-segment displays are really just 7 LEDs lined up in a particular pattern. In this case, the number 8, with the 8 shape, which we're all familiar with, which we can see in LED watches, LED stopwatches, and different other devices that use this display. And because when every single LED is called a segment, because when eliminated, the segment forms a part of a numerical digit, both in decimal and hexadecimal, to be displayed. An additional 8th LED is sometimes used for indication as a decimal point. I will now apply the conditions. This is the mathematical work done behind the circuit. The mathematical conditions are that on number 3, we have to apply the tens complement of the roll number. For that, we need to take the ninth complement first, and then we add 1, which will make it the tens complement. At the fourth condition is to find the addition result of the unit of my roll number with a number A. I suppose the number A as 4, and I will, after adding, the addition result is 9. By binary form, it is also 9. At the end, I found the comparator result, by which again I use A. A is 4, and the unit of my roll number is 5, and 5 is greater than 4. So display 1 will be on, and it will show 1. This is the truth table that has been used to create the logic for the circuit, and at the left side, and on the right side, I've used this logic as the segment breakdown of my 7-segment displays. These are the K-maps of the first 4 variables. I have used in total 21 variables from A to V, all of which I will show the K-maps in the following slides. All of which I have used for displaying the given circuit. These are from E to K, and this is from L to S, and at the end, this is from T to V. This is the main circuit that I have created for the formation of this project, and now I will implement the circuit in using the given conditions. For all zeros, we have all displays off. For 001, which had to display my roll number, which was 095, this is 095. For 010, it had to show the tens complement of my roll number, which is 905. Now we have to find the addition result of the unit of my registration number with A, which is 9. So here we can see 9. And at the end, we have the comparator result of 100. A comparator result which had to show display the first display as on and 1, and the rest was supposed to be off. That concludes my project. Thank you so much.